Hey guys, welcome on this video. I did this video tutorial today to show you an emergency update for iOS 16, and the latest version now is 16.0.2. And let me show you right now. This is an emergency update, so everyone that is running on iOS 16 should definitely update. The reason why you have to do the update right now is because you will see that some fixes that they did on this version is that in iPhone 14 Pro and iPhone 14 Pro Max, we have camera may vibrate and cause blurry photos when shooting with some third-party apps like TikTok or Instagram or Filmic Pro or some other softwares, okay? This is the fix that you have to do it right now. Display may appear completely black during the device setup. This is another issue on iOS 14 Pro and 14 Pro Max. Copy and paste between apps may cause a permission prompt to appear more than expected, okay? If you see this message when you try to copy and paste, then it's an issue. So another fixing is that VoiceOver may be unavailable after rebooting, okay? And also address an issue where the touch input was unresponsive on iPhone X, iPhone 11. I mean, if you try to double click here on the back, if you are on an iPhone 11 or iPhone X, then you will see this that is not responding, okay? This patch is not that heavy, it's 260 megabytes. If you need more information, just click the link on the update and then you will see everything that they fix it on this version. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this.